So right now I pretty much got to play your best class setup. I don't know, but yeah. I mean, it's my best class setup. I mean, it's a terrible range. It's for really like close quarter maps like this and there's chaos mosh pit or whatever the crap. I'm not escorting no freaking robot. But it's really good class. I mean, the accuracy you have to get used to, kind of. But I mean, other than that, it's actually super good at winning gunfights, like gunfights as in close quarter like this. I mean, see, my accuracy's lower than my grandma, and I don't even. Never mind. Oh my god. I am not cornered. Oh yeah, I am. I am cornered. But I mean, this is actually a really, really good setup. Screw you. Oh jeez. Oh my god, he killed me. Pull up on your spot and put some rounds. Did I get the last kill? I don't know if I did. No, I didn't. I was like, oh my god. Oh, I was gonna say, if you punched him, that'd be so sad. Actually got copyrighted. For the last thing I did, I was trying to make it on a high round. Zombies, giant, whatever the crap. Yeah, I tried to do that and I got a strike. So how did I kill him? I don't know. I'm just gonna camp here. Okay. We gonna do this in style if we wanna run out. Gonna do this. We gonna do that. We gonna do this, Will. Oh god, I thought. Oh, yeti. Okay, well. Oh my god, I'm always in the wrong place, wrong time. That's two times. Somebody randomly shot their freaking whatever the crap it was, and unfortunately, I died. Pull up on your mama house and put some rounds in it. I will show the class setup. It's a really good class. But I mean, it's, if you're gonna use this class, give me credit. Boom, boom. Alright guys, just freaking go in the robot. I'll kill people. I mean, oh, go. First, I thought I got a triple. I was like, oh god. Go, go, go. Go, guys. Go, guys. We can beat the time. No! It's another 20 seconds we have to wait for the stupid robot. That's right. Oh, he's a camper. He's a camper, guys. He's a camper. Don't go in there. Don't go in there. You all die and will not have a life anymore. My God. Oh my God. Why are you still there? Oh my god, what is he doing? What is he doing? He's just looking straight. He's like, oh. My god. Well. I mean, we have a camper. I mean, oh well. What kind of name is that? EB99. I mean, I'm not judging, I'm just saying, okay. Da 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 da. Bacon's over and scrape the sack. At first I thought it said robot disablation. I was like, oh, what does that mean? Gotcha, go, 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 go. Here, I'm a camper. You know, I'll admit it. Guess what? I'm a camper that is getting a buttload of kills off. Oh, I got a wraith. Yeah. Go, 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 go. Yeah, we did it, dudes. Yeah. I mean, hey, that was a strong finish. This is my thing right here. Ew. Yo, what's up, Ryan? What's up? I got a class up to show you. Okay. So, people may be watching. I'm not gonna open that. But, here's my class that I'm using. It's actually the best class. Yeah. I know. Yeah. How did you know it got taken down? Mean, I don't even know what I did. I didn't do anything. I just tried to do a high round and yeah, this morning I got an email. But yeah, here's my class. I get suppressor, extended mags, and rapid fire. No grip. Ghost scavenger and gung ho. Which I don't know why I have gung ho. You can like put like awareness or tactical mask or whatever you want, really. But I just leave it, and then yeah. This is my favorite vid, or not vid class. I mean, really though, I tried to do a high round. I failed, so that was my third time trying to beat my record, and yeah, I'll tell you the email right now. Let me go to it. Literally, okay. It said copyright claim. Your video has been blocked. The giant high round attempt yesterday at 8:14 p.m. Why this can happen? Your video might contain copyright content. How in the world do you? I mean, it's getting on my nerves. I can't see your comment. Let me. Not now. Are you sure you didn't say something in the video? I didn't say anything bad. I mean, I didn't. I don't know. So, I mean, I will. That's why I am broadcasting today. Oh, and I won't be at school tomorrow. I mean, not tomorrow, but Monday. 'Cause I'm going to the doctor. Haha, quote unquote Trump. Sorry. Ooh-voo. And there's mine. Oh, I didn't actually change my dude. I can do. Oh my god. I'm just gonna do her. Don't know what I said. I'm pretty sure I didn't say anything. But if I did, well, I'll try not to say anything here. Oh no. I'm disappointed. I think we're grilling out today. Going grill out, I'm gonna ride my bike, smoke some crack. I'm kidding. I'm never gonna do any of that. But yeah, it's gonna be fun today. I'm telling you, this class right here, dude, it's like a freaking rushing class for all like the Degum. Bruh, I don't know how to get copyright lifted. I mean, you're just gonna have to, like. But, I mean, it's not a problem. I mean, it was a problem if I recorded for, like, 3 hours and all that was for nothing. But, no, I didn't. So, I mean. See, look, this class is amazing. I don't even have my mods on. Well, wait, hold on, let me turn it on. Now I do. Oh, it does? I remember, like, earlier I had, like, 800, I mean, like, 500, 600, something like that. Dude, your base nation's doing really good, Ryan. I don't even know what, like, at first I was like, wait, what game mode am I playing? I mean, you know, like, I kind of lost it. Oh my god, go, kid, you're slow and gay, like my third uncle. I mean, oh, what am I doing? I'm too busy looking at you, your stupid comment. Oh my god. No, RSA intervention. Oh yeah. My god, see? Ryan. Hey, Ryan, right now, or I mean, after you're done watching me or something, just listen to a song called Red Ops by 21 Savage. Put some rounds in it. I just bought a gun and it got 30 rounds in it. Pull up on your mama house and put some rounds in it on a soda gang. Okay. I'm actually gonna listen to it. So, I can't see your messages that you say. Red Ops. Okay, hold on. Okay, let me. I am multitasking. Okay. Let's do this, dudes. I pull up, run up, run up, down it. I pull up, run up, run up, down it. I pull up, run up, run up, down it. Pew! Put a bottle of wine in a gurney rounds in. Pull up on your mama house and put some rounds in it. Put it. So, run Oh my, how is it? Okay, fine. If I get a kill. No! Ryan, I can't see your messages, so I mean, you're gonna have to like chill. Oh, look, after the song. Rounds in it. Put up a just bone house and put some rounds in it. Guns up. I'm on beat up. You a pup. Run it by. Walk up on it. Shoot it up. Molly and I. Turn her side. Alright, I'm going back. See what you said, cause it's annoying me. I mean, I'm not doing good right now, but last game, dude, I was getting it. I went like, I don't even know. Okay. You know that song, Listen to the Rust? I want you to get to the bottom of that email since the worst work in the world. Alright, I will in a little bit, dude. Yeah, I bet you it was some random person, Ryan. Oh my god, that sensitivity though. Oh my god, Ryan, I almost missed a freaking triple. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, okay. My accuracy is going to go so low on this gun. Oh my god. I mean, ish. I didn't read it, I just saw what it said. I mean, I guess it did. Oh my god, Ryan, okay, we're gonna use a pistol today. Walk up on it, shoot it up. I mean, this is my problem. I'm like, huh? I died? Oh, okay. And I wanna always look at my stupid score. I wasted it right then. My god. I'm gonna go back to the last game I played. Cause, dude, I'm telling you, that stupid. You know, I'm actually gonna leave. I'm not a rage quitter. I just don't wanna play that game. Cause that's the second time I played Safeguard. But, anyways, that game was like. Really good. I mean, it was like the last round I just clutched it. Okay, so we're gonna go back. Theater, select recent game. Okay, yeah, what's that one? We're gonna start it. Oh. I mean, there's a, it was my finger. No, I don't have, it wasn't my mod. I mean, my mods, it's like a brrr. But I took it off, because it just kind of got on my nerves. So, yeah, I mean, so, yeah, pull up on the round and put certain rounds in it. Oh, yeah, love it. Oh, see, look at my stats, though. Okay, I'm just gonna play it normal. Put certain rounds in it. I mean, if I could spawn in, Justin, spawn in. There we go. Okay, here we go. I mean, I wasn't doing the best on the first round, I mean, but I was actually doing really good, like, the last two rounds. I mean, I went off the last round, I got, like, 15 kills in one round. This round, I think I got, like, 12. How did I kill him? I don't know. I was like, oh my god, I'm cornered. Oh jeez. And I was recording when I played this one. It was really good. But I'm gonna replay it. And I'm like, oh my god, I didn't die. How? Then I go here. Yeah, I know. And then he kills me with the rocket launcher. I'm like, how? And then I'm like, oh my god, I watched it. And then, sure enough, he killed me. Put a bunny spot and put some rounds in it. So right now, I'm 10-2 on here. Well, I mean, on like that first round. No, we couldn't go to the next round. I did 4 rounds. I think it was. I don't know. I was like, Yeah, I know. I'm a camper moving to side to side because, I mean, I can't stay still on the spot. And then I'm like, oh my god, I'm going to camp here. I don't know what I'm doing. Go here. Kill him. Go here and I kill him through the wall. There was this one guy. He was getting on my nerves because he was camping in the house. And he was getting... you could see it last round. It was getting on my nerves. And I was like, how did I die? But yeah, dude, he was getting on my last nerves. And it was, ugh. See, I don't know why I have a Tempest. I mean, look, the Tempest didn't do nothing to the robot. Watch. Took me like 4 shots to like take down that stupid robot. I mean, but yeah, if you're gonna use this class, anyone, I recommend you give me the credit. Oh crap, I did something. Well, we gonna go back. Alright. Okay, hold on, let me do something. Alright, let me go to the last round. The last one's like right there. This is where crap got real. Oh, I don't know, I'll check in a minute. This is all I did this whole round. I went from 30 kills to like 48. And then there's a kid that came right there on the bus. I think I already killed him. And then I like reloaded. Oh yeah. Wait, is that him? No, it's not. Somebody tried to jump over there and get me. I was like, uh-huh. Roger that. And then I don't know how I didn't die, but my accuracy was good right here. Oh, I did die, but I got a wraith. And then right here, I got like 6 kills. I don't know. But I was getting it right here. I mean, I got a buttload of kills. Yeah, it was like a matter of 10 seconds. I got that many kills. I was happy. Alright, I'm gonna look at the email. I will literally read it. It's annoying. Okay. Oh. Okay. On YouTube, video title, The Giant High Round Attempt, in quotations, again. And then it put, includes audio-visual content claimed by Activision Publishing Incorporated. So, I don't know what happened. I mean, that's all it says, really. I'm unique. Love. Hey, Joelle. Just don't. Just don't. Pull up on your spine. Oh, there's Chappie. He's my man right there. No, I didn't play nothing. I didn't play any music, like, of my... No. I was live streaming. I didn't play any music of my own. Is that what audio visual means? Means probably... I don't know. But I'm so confused. I don't know. I really didn't do anything though. Well, that's my stats, by the way. 6-3 unstoppable, 1 kill chain, 2 nuclear, 5 mega kill, brutal, all that, yeah. 4,000 kink slayer, jeez. I don't know, dude, but I think I'm gonna end it right here. Dude, this kid's good. I mean, he reset his stats from like level 817. I mean, he'd be good. He'd be a good player. Look at those stats. Compared to mine, I have a 1.86 KD. I mean, look. He's really good. And he almost already has more kills than me. I have 21, 24,000. I don't know. I'm trying to do something real quick. I'm like, I'm not in running gun squad, dude. I'm in overkill. Oh yeah, I'm in squad overkill. See, there's me. Dude, he's level 1,000 on zombies. But he got hacked. Okay, anyways. Leader. It's Chappie. He has 29 days played. I mean, come on. What you uploaded? Oh yeah, I already watched your Infinite Warfare thing. Oh well, I mean, I guess you can't help the world. I guess I'm gonna end it here. Peace out, Ryan. Put you in the description as well. Yeah, I will.